What a deceptive calling. I knew it was a lie the moment I heard it, obviously. But it's intriguing, nonetheless.